our fans and our cats, and welcome to another weekly edition of the Ark Project. Believe me, I've got a little friend, the creeper, standing in for Hero Brian, or the little creeper. Yes, so we won't taunt that anymore and get explosions. We'll go around and check out some builds around the Ark, because just in case we're going to lose it on the upgrade, I thought, why not? Let's go around and let's start this, so we got a bit of time going out, so we get a bit of control and check out the builds. Okay, so first over there, if I go back to this one so I can point, shall I go with the sword for a point? Why not? Yes. Is Mega's big square building, but hopefully we'll get around to that. This one, I don't know. New building, and then that one, I don't know. This one, I do know, is a little creeper who is our horse stud expert. There's chambers, all sorts of chambers in there underneath the ground. Look, 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 look. You can see down there. Look, look. And there's a bit of an entrance there to underground places. Lots of secret holes in that one. And do I see a horse with diamond armor? Whoop, this land. Yes, look at that. And a bit of an awesome gnome. So you've got some names, but over at the back here, check this out. Look at the horses here. Who said you couldn't get horses when you got new biomes coming in? Hero Brian did it. A little creeper. Oh, look, we got some cocoa beans, we got some melons, so there's a bit of a shop going on in the back. So let's move on, and we'll try and get around the Ark with these builds around the Ark. A little tiny island there. Very nice. This was Mega's start for a shoppy type of thing, exchange shop. And what you do is you came in and you put something in the chest. I think it was a chest or something. Oh, something in the picture frame, I can't remember. And then something comes out of the picture frame. It's like a lucky dip. And we hope that Mega develops that up some stage. We know all about Shantytown. Shantytown. But Topkick. Now, Topkick people came on and did that wicked room. Is this new? In the VIP rooms. Or maybe not. Better than his house, Gem's Tempest. So yeah, Gem came on and built a house, but we told him, put it in Shantytown. Looks like a Shantytown's house. Now this is Mitchell RM's design. Beautiful design. Look at the structural people. Concentrate on that if you're going to be entering into TMA. You'll need to know structural engineering. Look at the bases. Look at the structural engineering. And got a big upside down sign there. Or back to front, I should say. So if we come out this way, look. Topkick. If you have don't know them, then check them out. Pretty nice on YouTube. We have this new build that I myself have not really explored. Oh no, I've been in here once. I cannot remember who it is. So if we try and use this furnace, maybe it'll tell us. You don't have... okay, we did come in this and we don't know, and he wasn't in for a long time. But it's still a build around the Ark. So it's all good. We do have... This was built very, very, very early on. This is our palm tree island. Built by Schnarkles and I can't remember the other person's name, Sarah, I think it was in there. We did have a start of a tree forestry farm there. It looks like it's still in some sort of development. And back here was the swamp area. This was very creepy until we started laying down lights. There were so many mobs. And now they've all progressed into the Ark. Now, can you see some sort of design copy here? Look, this is another P2 crafting, Mitchell RM design type of house. Beautiful design. We've got a double awning up the top. Lots of easements around there. We've got some farmage around. Very nice, very nice. As we're scooting around the back here, and I'm trying to get around this as much as possible. We've shown this a few times. This is Hero Brian, or a little creeper, or a Talon now. name changes. Place, horse stud, with a riding school at the back of it, and horse studs where you can put all your horses. And my poor little horsey here, which is my horse, doesn't get much attention, do you? It's going to ignore me. That's how much attention I give my horse. That's terrible, isn't it? Anyway, out the back we're building a zombie apocalypse. And I'm not going to say that again. If you know me, if they follow me, I cannot say that twice. It does not come out the mouth. This is our villager spawn point. We're sort of getting villagers and coaxing them over as we can, and getting them on the Ark, which is a very nice place. This was, I believe, Jordan's out the back here. We've got a new build here. I wonder if there's a protection. Close your eyes, people, just in case it opens. Oh no, we've got some lag going on. Oh, Gofiot's! Oh, so Gofiot's building a little something out the back here. That's very interesting. Gofiot, built some crazy stuff. So keep your eye on that one. Nice little pull there, because... Oh, look, there must have been a spawner or something in there. Yeah, Jordan's build was a big glass stone there. All this is all done in survival. No cheating, people. This is a very nice build. Took him a long time to mine sand and then to smelt it into glass. But achievements. That's what I'm talking about. Achievements. The sense of achievements. Okay, let's skip around. We'll probably fly over the zombie apocalypse. Oh, I have not seen this one before. It looks like a bit of a cacti place protecting a chest. Close your eyes, people, again. Oh, no, that one we can get into. It's very protected, so we'll just squeeze past here. Looks like someone's been doing a bit of mining and stuff. A bit of a hermit house there. I like that. Bit of booby trap there with a cactus scythe to get in there. Very nicely protected. Very, very nice. If any Arkers are watching this, help them out. Maybe protect their place. Or put up a sign and tell them to protect their place. We don't want it wrecked. We like places like that. We want no griefers. I'm just following this chasm. Up here, I think I've mined most of that on there. We'll come back around here because I just spotted this massive thing here sitting on top of a tree. Would have to be, I'm sort of either guessing Mitchell, Mega or Gofiot. Yeah, Turtle does, and I was wrong. Well, I'll be, I'm sorry, Turtle does. Look at that, that's... I wonder what it does. It pushes them into there. Is this like an X-ray vision thing, maybe? Ooh. See, now Turtle Does is going to be doing some big build soon, so keep your eye on him. Turtle Does is made by a little creeper helped by Killfish. Wow, look at that. So he's got his own little private base in there, and I see, do I see there's a couple of dogs in there and what? Very nice. And a suspended piece of sand. He's a magician. Lovely. Okay. Let's move on. We've got 4 minutes left. Zombie apocalypse. I said it twice in one video. Woohoo! This was... Hityot, Michael Hityot, but he's better known as Good Guy Dolls. Got banned on the server. Very short time he spent. And that's his trait. He's a fantastic bloke. We've got a KFC. We went into this on one of the videos, so check my videos in this back. This is where you can come and get some fried chicken. Look at the chickens! Fried chicken, I like a fried chicken. And, oh, okay, so we can get some beef burgers going as well. Nice, add on there. We can see the coming into play there. We've got my room up the top, followed by Infernos underneath, Wild Designs. Behind that is the P2 crafting one I was telling you about. Oh, I'm just trying to land here. Sign put a long time ago. So, yeah, I was making a line through here because I was making a line around the Ark of all the stuff we want to protect. So I thought maybe what we'll do is I'll put this line all the way around. All the way around everything that we want protected. And then we'll say, they might have to come back because I wouldn't mind saving the KFC. That's quite nice. But we'll talk about it. Yeah, anything we want saved, let's do the line around it. Let's just show you the giraffe because this cracks me up every time I come past it. It's very funny. It's a giraffe eating a tree. It's very nice. Most important bit is our info center in here. This is a very nice design. Inferno Master has been working on it long hours with our rules. If you want to be an Arker, you must abide by those rules. As you've seen before, we've got our little emblems here for different people. If the walls fill, you drop down a level, put your emblem up if you're an Arker, if you come and build. If not, you can join one of the other Mythic Major builds. Get on G+, get on our community TMA, find out. Stuff there. Which build do you like to be part of, control of, whatever? This bridge built by Inferno Master, as you can tell by the flamey bits everywhere. Oh! We have one out. Do I have... I don't have... I have no sparkage. We'll have to leave that one out. I apologise for that. This was the original safe house. I built this pretty much before the Ark was built. There's somewhere I could come and hide out and be safe, do a bit of smelting. I wonder if there's anything left. Oh, no, okay, so I got a little bit... Oh, some leather. I'm taking that. That's mine. Thank you. Yeah, so it was like a safe house to get away from the mobs, because for some reason... There are so many mobs on the Ark, let me tell you. This is Gofield's fountain. He was building a tree, replaced it by a fountain. I just noticed this was a container we made for the aunt. She went AFK. Anybody who's AFK on the Ark, we protect, look after you, make sure no mobs are killing you. Get your gear if you lose it. This is my island. I must get on here and start clearing this out. I've got a dropper system, so when I'm out mining, I can come quickly back, land on this, and just drop items down and go back to mining. Just my way of quick mining. We have a new building out the back here. Follow a bit of redstone. Oh no, this is all part of the party. Had fireworks on top. Look at the amount of fireworks there. Kaboom, that was. It was a good party, but we plan to have a bigger and better one as we get a bit more organized. And we're just going to fly back here, and I'm going to see if I can do something tricky. I'm going to see if we can go backwards and up. And I just missed the perch. Yep, so if I land on that perch like that, and we go back to here, I'm going to say thank you very much for watching. I'll stop the stopwatch. We got a sunset. Did we do that in 24 hours? In 12 hours, sorry, a day? That's pretty cool. I'm impressed with that. Thank you very much for watching the Ark edition for this week. That was all the houses around the Ark that we like. All the good builds, all the fancy builds. There's many I forgot that missed, like the yachts we see down there. The pirate ship built by Goof Yacht, the Simon Wang and Turtle ships you see behind me, and the raceway, the fantastic little build that's colourful right behind me now. The party island, that was another wicked one. We had the intro base there for new ones, which we swapped over to just down there, which is just in front of the info building, and not to mention everything else on the Ark. This is Matto from Matto Films. Thank you very much for watching. TT. Perfect.